how that works. The hardest strings to break are actually the tender strings, the treble strings of the top, which are just mainly wire, and you have to break those with brute force. Testosterone seems to be high, which is an unsensitive this. Yeah, watch that, because that would suck. You can put an eye out. But then the bass strings are actually really easy to break, and I'll tell you what happens with them. What happens with the bass strings is they're going up and down, I guess they call the amplitude. So you're playing them like that. If you hit the hammer hits the string while it's going down at a gazillion miles an hour, it just snaps. So those are pretty easy to break. But I'm pretty proud of it. Tambo man's helping me out here. So we got a little